Tony. His poor paws were so sore from his 24-plus-hour journey, but he is safe and was able to go home and recover. Oh,